My story name is The Farmer and the Crane. There once was a farmer who was very worried about his crop getting eaten by the birds. So he laid a trap for the birds. Next day, he managed to catch a flock of the birds. A crane also got trapped in the net. The crane pleaded with the farmer for his freedom. The farmer retorted, "You have been found in the company of these birds who were eaten by seeds, so I will not spare you." Moral of the story: bad company is harmful.